represent our nation's colors.
Back to the Bone Gravedigger for 40 years. Last year's Triple Threat Series West winner, Tyler Manning, gun Gravedigger. Coming out onto the track next. Last year, one-time World Finals champion. Last year's Triple Threat Series Central winner, Fari Musauer and Zombie. Mm-hmm. Corey Bowman, they were on the upset to defeat Ryan Anderson and Son of a Digger. Alrighty, next up here, we've got Camden Murphy and Bakugan Dragon Eyes versus Tyler Meninga and Graven on Mark Seco. Ooh, that one was a very close race. I think Camden Murphy got it, though. Alright, next up in racing, we got Barney Sour and Zombie versus Mike Christensen and Vendetta on Mark Seco. And Barney Sour and Zombie will get the win and defeat Mike Christensen and Vendetta. Next up, we've got Jim Kohler and Avenger versus Caleb Blood and Soldier Fortune and Mark Seco. And your winner is Jim Kohler, Avenger with a lightning fast pass. Next up, we got Corey Rommel and Megalodon versus Camden Murphy and Buckingham Dragon Ready to start off the 7th on Mark Seco. And the win will go to Camden Murphy and Buckingham Dragon Ready defeats Corey Rommel and Megalodon. Next up, we got Jim Kohler, Avenger versus Barney Star and Zombie, who will go to the final round and face Camden Murphy and Bakugan Dragon. Mark Seco. Jim is hitting really fast. And he'll get the win to defeat Barney Sour and Zombie. Alrighty, next up to kick in the, we're now in the final round. We have Jim Kohler and Avenger versus Camden Murphy and Bakugan Dragon. Who will win? On your mark, get set, go. That was really close, but I think Camden Murphy might have barely edged it out. We'll have to look over the footage.
You can't confirm after looking over the footage that barely the win will go to Camden Murphy and the Bakugan Dragonoid. This is not for points, this is just practice for tomorrow's show.
Time for the skills, go great for the skills challenge. Here comes Paul Jensen and Jurassic Attack. Lining it up here for a nice little sky wheelie. Now he's going to be lining it up here for a stumpy. And that's going to be the end of the run, and that's going to be it for Paul Jensen and Jurassic Attack. Next up, here comes Preston Frozen X. Nicer look, slap wheelie. Lining it up here for a popper. Getting into a nice nose wheelie here. Next up comes Trek Champion and El Toro Loco. Nice little wheeling. Nice stopping attempt for Crep Champion and El Toro Loco. And there will also be no scores for this. This is just for practice. Next up comes Charlie Pocken in Monster Mutt. Going in here for a slap wheelie. Nice stoppy. A nice stopping for Monster Mutt. Next up, here comes Ryan Anderson in Son of a Digger. Bicycle into a moonwalk. Nice, they're kicking it back up to a wheelie, and that will be it for Ryan Anderson. He could not walk out the wheelie. Alright, next I'm going to Tyler Menninger in Grave Digger. Also, yeah, Ryan Anderson only did one hit. He was having some tangle problems on the truck, so they're getting that trunk back into the pits to get that worked on. Here comes Tyler Menninger in Grave Digger. Kicking it off with the stoppy. He has one more attempt left. Yeah, bicycle in a moonwalk here. Popping it back into a wheelie. Back into a stoppy. That would be the end of the run here for Tyler Menninger in Grave Digger. Next up comes Mike Christensen in Vendetta. Slap wheelie for Mike Christensen, but then put it down. A bit too early here. Marion's been unfortunate there. Mm-hmm. Nice moonwalk here, and a very nice stoppy. Now it'll be the end of the run for Mike Christensen and Ben Beto. Next up comes King of One, Soldier Fortune. Sky Wheelie, first Caleb One. Hit hard down the back end of the truck here. Getting a stuffy. Now it'll be the end of the run for Caleb One, Soldier Fortune. Next up we got Corey Rumble in Megalodon. Getting a very nice slap play, swap playing it all the way by Bakugan Dragonoid. Nice stoppy moonwalk here. Now be it for Corey Rummel in Megalodon. For Barney Sour and Zombie. And that will be it for Barney Sour and Zombie. Next up are Mr. Excitement and Jim Kohler in Avenger. Slap wheelie. Thanks for coming to the Slap Lake for Dream Cooler and Avenger. Next up here comes Camden Murphy and fucking John Dragonoid. Now catch the softie there on that popper for Camden Murphy and Buffy Gone Dragonoid. Card number 12, as well as for the rest of the footage for today. Here on the stadium when the truck's up for practice and cross country party. That'll be it for today's video.